Surprise, motherfucker!
Welcome to hell. Enjoy your stay.
Good afternoon, evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is CloudGazer45, and welcome to Dead Space 2. Now, we've got some bad news. Dead Space 1 is, I know it was recent, but I can't do it anymore. I deleted the game, and also some of the other footage I was trying to get, it wasn't going well. Hi, Nicole.
Shit!
So, ignoring that, I played a little bit of this game on the PS3, thanks to my dear old friend, Maintenance Lorino Gaming, who give him all the support and love because he fucking needs it right now. I have not gone through the entire game. I have not. So, without further ado, let's, start a new game. Yeah, I'm just gonna play on normal. Because why not? Don't need that. Electronic Arts presents a Visceral Games production. Dead Space. Ooh, and I just hit my mic, I'm so sorry.
Isaac, Nicole. Are you there? Come in, Isaac! Oh god, I'm so sorry, Isaac. Look at the time difference. No, I'll call you back later.
It's okay. How you doing?
Good. You're right, Isaac. The Ishimer is a great ship. I am so lucky to be serving aboard her.
Enjoy it while it lasts. You know they're gonna decommission her next year.
Isaac, thank you.
For what?
For just pushing me to do this. I mean, if it weren't for you, I never would have made it this far, because you made me stick with it.
Well, just remember, I'm giving you up for 6 months so you can do this.
You know what? We must be getting out of range there, Isaac. Isaac, can you hear me? Look, I'm
going to
call you back as soon as I can,
okay? Isaac! You were drifting away for a moment there, Mr. Clark. I believe you were telling me about your nightmares that you've been having.
Oof.
About your dead girlfriend. What was her name?
Nicole.
I didn't want it to end like this. I really wanted to see you again.
See?
Just
there you
once.
Go.
I loved you. I always loved you.
Yes. Nicole Brennan. She was a senior medical officer stationed aboard a Planet Cracker class vessel.
Ishimura.
USG Ishimura, yes. Part of a mining operation on Aegis 7. I understand communications went down shortly after their arrival.
Yeah, because things went to shit.
You were part of the repair mission. A mission for which you volunteered, am I right?
CC.
What did you find aboard that ship, Isaac?
Big old obelisk. Yep, there it is.
I found something.
Yep. And oh, there
what
she is.
What did you find aboard the ship, Isaac?
The marker.
Did you have contact with this marker?
Yeah.
It made you see things, didn't it? Things you didn't want to see.
Aye.
It spoke to me.
What did it say, Isaac? What did it say to you, Isaac?
Yeah.
Isaac.
No.
Isaac, can you hear me?
No, Nicole. That's not gonna happen.
Isaac. Isaac, can you hear me?
Yes, I can.
Dana, I found Isaac Clark. Repeat, I have him.
Great work, Franco. Be careful. He's been out a long time.
CC.
Oh, yeah. Good. Steady. We gotta get you out of this straitjacket. Where am I?
Oh.
All right, I know you're confused right now. I can explain everything, but you gotta trust me, okay? Listen. You're in terrible, terrible danger.
What? defector. Goodbye.
Franco? What happened? Oh, God.
Okay, I'm out.
Isaac Clarke, if you can hear me, run!
CC.
Run.
That's what I'm doing. Oh, God, there's an infector right there. Oh, shit. Ah, hi. Hi. Oh, I went the wrong way. Goodbye. Nope, goodbye. And he's dead. Fuck. Well, I am close to dying. Oh. Who's breathing down my back? Oh. Well, poor bastard. Okie doke. Yeah, I'll accept that. It looks so pretty. This looks so pretty. Special NPC.
Come on, take him down!
Shit. Oh. Okay. And he's dead. Number one rule. Stay away from vents and fucking spacing. Shins. Okay. Yeah, stay away from vents and space stations.
All project personnel. I want the key subjects terminated and the facility scrubbed. This is not a drill. Type it out.
Okay. And okay. If I remember correctly, soon there will be a guy here to help me out. Yeah, here I think.
Section 158.
Ouch, motherfucker.
Now.
Hello.
My eye's looking much better today, yes, don't you think?
It hurts. Still hurts?
Yes, I'll schedule you for another session tomorrow.
No, I don't think I'm ready. I don't think I can take another session. I don't
care. First thing tomorrow. Now let's talk about what you saw today.
You know what? Fuck you, man.
Come on, Strauss. I'm here to help you.
No, you're not.
It was black. Deep black and glowing red with symbols. Symbols whispered to me. And what did the symbols whisper to you? Come on, Strauss. What? It was just smart. It was just smart, but it put so much stuff in my head, so much shit in my head. There's no more room for anything. I can't remember what he looks like. I can't remember.
The symbols, Strauss. What did the symbols tell you?
They told me that it wasn't my fault. I didn't kill him. They didn't deserve this, and I didn't deserve this. Fucker.
Put Mr. Strauss back in stasis. Adjust his medication up 30 milligrams. And we'll try.
You fucking idiot!
Am I supposed to go somewhere?
Subject is Nolan Strauss, Station 158.
Oh, okay. That's what's going this way. I'm a big old dumbass.
Okay.
Oh, fuck you, Tideman. Oh, hey, there you are. Get me out of the straitjacket. Oh, shit.
Come on, man.
Station 4. I remember you. Tideman said we all the key subjects need to be eliminated. Terminated. Which one more?
Listen to me, man.
Will it matter?
Listen to
Will
me!
Will it matter?
We can both get out of here. Just cut me out of the straitjacket.
No one's getting out of here alive.
Don't do it.
And okay. Thank you for cutting me free.
There's no escaping from what I've done.
Take it easy, buddy. Just take it easy.
We're all mad here in Wonderland, Alice.
Your rig is red.
Yeah, it is.
It's red.
Yes.
It's a health pack and a flashlight in that wall locker.
Okay.
You should grab them. Go ahead. Take it.
Okay.
You won't be needing it anymore.
Hey, buddy.
Isaac, we're all gonna burn for what we did to you.
Why is it always the throat? Just, why is it always that? Ugh, I hate that so much. Hello.
Clark. Isaac Clark, is that you?
Who are you?
My name is Dana. I'm the one trying to rescue you.
Why? What's going on?
You're suffering from a unique form of dementia, Isaac. Something you contracted on Aegis 7.
How do you know that? How do you know all this about me?
Your dementia will kill you. But if you can get here, I can treat you and get you to safety.
Why should I trust you?
Because I'm not the one shooting at you.
Fuck.
Just follow the route I'm sending you.
Yeah. I don't know if I trust that. Okay. B. Okay. No. You don't do that. Okay. Go this way. I forgot about that. Hey, it's look at that. It's fucking 12 o'clock. It's midnight. Hello.
Orderly TPS report 1418. The recent realization that the popsicle sticks were being constructed into marker-like miniatures for over a year has led to a search of the unit for any other such phenomena. It appears widespread, with marker forms being made out of medication bottles, hypodermic needles, and even toiletry items like nail clippers and tweezers. The research teams have all been notified of the discovery.
How do you do that? How do you make a fucking marker symbol out of, like, a hypodermic needle? I don't understand that. I've seen people actually make markers with 3D printing and whatnot, but other than that, I have no idea. Oh, great. It's always the shower rooms. No, I don't want a shower. Go away, Nicole. Fuck you. Since I'm essentially in the loony bin, wouldn't I have been blocked off? Oh shit, hi. I forgot you were there. Yeah, it's been ages since I've actually played Dead Space 2, but from what I do remember, God, where did I leave off when I did play it? Oh, it probably was like the very damn it. Fuck you. It's like somewhere in the very beginning.
Are you alright?
Why are you helping me?
If Tideman finds you, more people will die.
Including me.
Not if you follow my route.
I don't like this.
You don't have to like it. Just hurry before you get lucky.
Ah, there's my Kinesis module. Shit, here come the creepy crawlies. Hey, buddy. Get over here. Get over here. Give me a fucking javelin. There. Motherfuckers. Thank you. Rack 'em up. come into blue, and that's okay. Let me see, I've got one extra health pack on me, as well as the flashlight. Shit. Okay, there we go. Sweet. Ah, that's where I was just at. Okay. 600 credits. Yes, I know. Shut your butt. Thank God you were dead. I don't trust you. Okay, I guess I can. Thank you. On my way. Oh shit.
Please, come help me.
Oh, fuck. No, that's not an okay thing.
Calm down.
Are you a doctor?
I'll cut you out of there. Is that a tissue laser? A plasma cutter?
Oh, oh my God!
Fuck.
What the fuck are you doing?
Shit!
Help!
I'm trying!
Help! Oh, well, he's gone. He's gone.
Surprise, motherfucker!
Fuck. Well, sorry, dude. You're dead. This one can, though. Credits. Credits, credits, credits. Open. Thank you.
Isaac, it's Dana. You have to dismember the creatures to stop them.
I know. I've had a lot of practice.
Just try to stay in one piece.
Thanks.
Huh. That's actually kind of funny. That's Visceral's logo. Oh, boy. Big old skull with a V on it. Why did I do that? Okay. Damn it, why can't I just press E and it'll actually confirm it? I have to reach over and press enter. Okay. And here. Ah. God damn, that fucking scared the shit out of me. No, I'm sorry I'm not talking, but fucking criminy, these things are scaring the shit out of me. Don't like it. I don't like it when they do that. Okay. Back at full health. Hopefully I find some more health back soon. That would be grand. Not just credits. Just credits. I don't need to go there. Actually, I do need to go there, but I'm going through this way. Oh, boy. I know how to manually reload. Listen to that guy. Credits. All the money. Wait, how much money do I have? I have it. Over 8,000 credits. Joy. I enjoy looting bodies and getting all the money from them. Oh, this is text. I don't want to read the text. That would take way too long. Wait, is that what I see? That is what I see? Yes. Thank you. There's another thing over here. Ammo. Rand! Why?
Isaac, come on, the rest of us!
Wait! Who is? Who's after us?
Okay, why am I following this guy?
Security lockdown.
I told you to hurry. How'd you miss it?
Look, I don't need your help.
Fine. Let's see how long you last.
Dana! Okay, you're right. I do need your help. Talk to me.
Look, Isaac, we don't have to be friends. But like it or not, we're stuck together. Tideman's your enemy, not
yes,
me.
Yes, power nodes, yay.
All right, I found you a new route.
Fine. So where the hell am I? How did another necromorph outbreak get started?
You're on Titan Station orbiting Saturn. As for the outbreak... Shit! Tideman's jamming my signal!
Well, okay. Okay. I see you. Yes. Did I just save? I guess I did. Okay. Sweet. Okay. Triage room. Oh, stasis. Oh. Yes. Death numero uno. I feel like I'm gonna die a lot. And then again, I wasn't acting fast. Not at all. That's good to know. Things. Ow. Fuck. God damn. I hate those things. What the fuck was that sound? Run that by me again, please. I don't know what that sound was, and I did not like it. No. Come on. Okay. I need to find a store soon.
What the fuck?
Nope. Nicole, stay back.
No.
Yeah. Sweet. Okay, nothing over there. Something through here? Shit. No. Well, at least took fucking Necro with him. Sweet. Don't trust you. Okay. Node. Sweet. Ah, sweet store.
Welcome to MicroStore. CEC engineer Isaac Clark. Updating inventory to CEC engineer.
Oh, okay, this is just my inventory. Okay. Shop. Ooh, whoa. this stuff come from? Oh, heavy-duty vintage suit. My bonus line gun detonator contact beam received 5%. Minimum 15 inventory slots and 15 armor. Contains the highest upgrade armor inventory. Shock point ridge. I want to go with... suit. I want to just play through this with the classic Isaac look. Because why not? Hello. Hell yes. Thank you. So I'm going to end it here for right now. So like, favorite, subscribe, comment, do whatever you guys want to do, please. It'll help me out a lot. And if you like this, please let me know. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Take care and keep looking at the clouds and party on. Adios, amigos, and amigos.